young Metro, don't trust you, I'm gon' shoot you.
Hey guys, you're here with Precious, and welcome to Athlete Insights. And today we have
Logan Beaver.
And today we will interview him about himself and get to know him other than the sport he plays. So, tell us your favorite way to spend a day off practice.
I like to just relax, hang out with friends, play video games, just take a chill day on my days off.
What do you do with your friends?
We go out and do stuff. Sometimes we fish, hunt, go hang out at a cabin sometimes, just hang out.
Tell us what type of music are you into?
I listen to a lot of music. It kind of varies. I like some 90s rap. I like country. I like some more recent rap. Just varies from time to time.
What's your favorite song?
Probably In the Air Tonight by Phil Collins.
Tell us what your hobbies are besides the sport you play.
I like to play video games. I like to hunt and fish. And that's really all I do.
Tell us, what was the last TV show you binge watched?
Oh gosh, I don't really watch TV, but the last one I probably binge watched was All American.
Who's your favorite character?
Oh gosh. I would say, I forgot the main character's name, but he's kind of corny. I would say him, but it's probably not him. I say it's the brother, the light-skinned guy. I forgot his name.
Do you have a favorite holiday and why the holiday?
My favorite holiday, it used to be Christmas just because as a kid you'd get gifts, but it's probably Thanksgiving now because you get to eat all the food.
Tell us what your favorite color is.
My favorite color is blue.
Tell us what your favorite movie genre is.
My favorite movie, I love action movies. Avatar is probably my favorite movies of all time.
Tell us about your family.
I have a mom and a dad, of course, and I have a sister and a younger brother.
Tell us what your favorite season is, like fall, winter, and et cetera, and why you like that season.
I love spring because it's short and t-shirt weather all the time, and it's not too hot and it's not too cold. It's just like perfect weather.
If you could drive any car, what car would you drive?
A Nissan GTR. That's my favorite car.
What is one thing about yourself that you would think people would think is surprising?
I don't know. I'm kind of a nerd, believe it or not, but I'm kind of book smart. I don't have really street smarts.
How do you motivate yourself in the sport you're in?
It's just a grind. Every day you got to wake up and grind. You may be hurt one day or not hurting. I mean, you just got to wake up and grind every day.
So when you say grind, how would you like?
It's a hustle. I mean, you gotta do things that you don't normally do to get better. I mean, you gotta wake up early, you gotta stay up late, whatever you gotta do, it's a grind.
Tell us, what skills are you best at and what you would like to improve about yourself throughout the season?
I just came back from football. I'd say I'm not the best athlete, I'm not the most athletic, so I'm just say I'm a dominant presence, so I'm just physical. I'm stronger than most guys that play basketball. I love being a great teammate. I love encouraging my teammates. I love being there. I love encouraging on the bench. That's probably my favorite part.
And for the random question of the week, if you could choose one song to play every time you walked into a room, what would you choose and why?
It's going to take a minute. We'll do Jimmy Cooks by Drake because that song's kind of funny.
Okay, guys, that's the end of the video. That's here with
Logan Beaver.
And tune in for next week or the next time we post a video. See you guys later. Peace.